points for Davis, and Steve Kerr wants timeout. Kerr thought Curry was fouled.